seen Andre Russell do that a few times, but I think this was extraordinary. To do it for like 13 overs, at 13 and over, took some doing, and I think only someone like Pollard can do that. I mean, that's, I think it's going to be a tough one, because at that point in time, you just got to be positive and make, hopefully he mishits one. So I think our plans were good, but just that today, he was unstoppable. That's how our combination works right now. So, and we've had success as a bowling unit doing this. And you've got to take such a day like this. You can't do much. And that's how the combination is working for us. That tends to happen. You can't, someone can't keep hitting for all the 20 overs. It's very hard to keep going like that. You know, it was not a thing to slow down. Sometimes it was gripping a little bit. So Gale got out and then Miller got out. So these things just tend to happen. No, actually we didn't have any target. I thought 185, 190 was par on this wicket. So we were happy with what we got, 195. I don't know, he felt a twitch in the back. That's what he said. So I think we've got to assess and see, monitor what he's doing over the next couple of days.